Sir, you cannot go in here without a child.
Oh god damn it, so we have to go down the kid's slide. Right, okay. Leg, obey me. Get in here. Leg, no. Ah, right. Leg. Leg. Leg.
I really think we're supposed to go.
Maybe we are. Where the hell is that? Is this it? What do you call the root that keeps the sea? Trying to get my leg up.
What are the roots that hold kelp to the ground? Tilt the slider to find out.
Grab the top of the kelp.
What? Kelp release male and female spores to reproduce. Get a male and female spore into each seafloor soil plot.
What's going on? Okay.
Gas-filled bladders that help kelp float. Touch the top of the kelp to find out.
What's the idea? What am I doing?
Gotta get a pair of those things into each of these circles.
Well,
I
have to move up, but the other guy's not doing anything. Now your leg's stuck in bed.
Why are you going back anyway? Go to the front where it actually is.
Well, I can see it.
Yeah, but we're behind it. We've got the ball of kelp in front of us as well, so we can't reach around it.
I'll bump behind it, but okay.
Spam gets the effort. Okay, you gotta grab.
I'm grabbing.
And somehow get to the top.
I'm grabbing it. Try moving your legs around and kicking it down.
Dad, grab the wiggly kelp rabbit!
No!
Thank you.
Oh god damn it. What? Oh my god, there's a power alone. Got it! What the hell was the point in that? Power of the sun wheel. Oh god.
Use the otter to save Kel from urgent extinction.
Just try and protect this Kel, Dad.
Grab the otter.
Incoming urchins.
Oh god, I'm alive now.
Enjoy the urchin pool. Responsibly.
Oh no. Please tell me this is a popcorn.
We'll be right back.